gacha trends, one of the most popular things known in gacha club history. Well, gacha reacts are more popular, but it's popular nonetheless. And I'm going to rate some of them from creativity, fun, skill, and more stuff like that. So let's get into it.
There's Angelalata who's gone back home to play, but to your dismay, this isn't your day, for the happy fun time has begun to fade. What just we reanimate our corpses, you abandoned or dismantled or mishandled, but we won't be skipped and swayed. Trapped within these walls, you left our souls to drip away. The ink decayed, the walls are fade, but a reckoning has come today. You say Boris has no guts, cause you replace it with mechanical strain. We've been tortured, but we move forward. This disorder kills your day.
I really like this one. This is actually kind of creative and fun. I'm glad they just don't use their OCs and make gacha heat out of it. It's really creative, fun, and cool. 10 out of 10.
There's a road that may lead you to good or to grief, through the power your wish and command. Let the darkness unfold or find fortunes untold. Well, your destiny lies in your hands.
Only one may enter here. One knows what lies far within. The diamond in the rough.
Arabian Nights. To excite, take off and take flight, to shock and amaze. Arabian Nights, neath Arabian moons. A fool off his guard, could fall and fall hard, out there on the dunes.
Bro, you left the girl hanging like that. But other than that, it's really creative and funny. I really laughed at the part where he just looked at the man and changed his color back. 9 out of 10, bro. Really good. Interesting. This trend has some kind of lore where, like, some of the guardians are like lost souls that became guardians now. But hey, that's just the theory. Okay!